What changed since the Ubuntu Mate 16.04 LTS release? Just about everything. Ubuntu Mate 18.04 is rammed to the rafters with new features and improvements compared to 16.04. The Mate desktop has transitioned from the GTK 2.24-based Mate 1.12 to the very latest Mate 1.20.1 based on GTK 3.22. This migration has been several years in the making, and most of 2016 and 2017 was spent refining the GTK 3 implementation. The move to GTK 3 has made it possible to introduce many of the new features you'll read about below. Support for lib input has been added and is now the default input handler for mouse and touchpad, which has resulted in much improved responsiveness and support for multi-finger touch gestures. Thanks to our friends at Hyper.fr, accessibility support, particularly for visually impaired users, has seen continued development and improvement. Mate Desktop is proud to provide visually impaired users the most accessible open-source desktop environment. High DPI displays have a higher resolution relative to their physical size that results in an increased pixel density compared to standard DPI displays. They are mostly found in high-end laptops and the monitors. Our friends at Elementary OS wrote a great blog post explaining what is high DPI and why does it matter. Mate Desktop 1.20 supports high DPI displays, and if you have one, then Ubuntu Mate will automatically enable pixel scaling, presenting you with a super crisp desktop and applications. High DPI hints for Qt applications are also pushed to the environment to improve cross-toolkit integration. Every aspect of the Ubuntu Mate, its themes, its applications, its icons, its toolkit assets have been updated to take advantage of high DPI. Should you have a high DPI display and want to disable high DPI scaling, you can do so via Mate Tweak for the desktop and Login Windows for the greeter. Both are available in the Control Center. The File Manager, Kaija. We've added some new features to the File Manager. Added Advanced Bulk Rename, a batch renaming extension. Added Encryption, an extension which allows encryption and decryption of files using NuPG. Added Hash Checking, an extension for computing and validating message digests or checksums. Added Advanced ACL Properties, an extension to edit access control lists, ACLs, and extended attributes. Updated Folder Color, an extension for applying custom colors and emblems to folders and files. Replaced the deprecated Kaija GKSU with Kaija Admin, which uses Policy Kit to elevate permissions in the File Manager for administrative tasks. Window Manager, Marco. If your hardware drivers support DRI3, then the Window Manager, Marco, compositing is now hardware accelerated. This dramatically improves 3D rendering performance, particularly in games. If your hardware doesn't support DRI3, then Marco will fall back to a software compositor. Desktop layouts. Using Mate Tweak, you can try out the various desktop layouts to find one that suits you, and either stick with it or use it as a basis to create your own custom desktop layout. A new layout has been added to the collection for the Ubuntu 18.04 release. It is called Familiar and is based on the traditional layout with a menu bar, applications, places, system, replaced by brisk menu. Familiar is now the default layout. Traditional will continue to be shipped, unchanged, and will be available via Mate Tweak for those who prefer it.